in, day out, and you know, I just feel like they're really excited for me. Like I told those guys before the play that I was going to go get it, and for, to me, that was great to actually go out there and actually go do it. Builds confidence, builds whatever you want to call it, but I mean, those guys believe in me, and rightfully said.
Who's the most random person you heard from after that? Anybody that you had heard from?
I mean, a lot of unknown, not a lot of numbers in my contacts that I mean just popped up. A lot of people I don't know.
Yeah.
But the greatest thing is I heard from my little league coach.
Yeah.
So I stay in contact with them. Team called the A-League Jaguars. When I go back home, I go visit with them too. So every time I go back home, I get a chance to go out there and meet the kids and new next kids and kids and kids and kids that come out each and every year. Talk to them every time I get to go home. I always do that. So hearing from him was the best thing. And I told him I was going to come back and I'm going to see the kids when I get there, too.
So, was that Pop Warner?
Yeah, I guess so, yeah.
How old when you're a
legend? I started, I think, when I was in fifth grade.
Okay.
Yeah, fifth grade.
What's his name, the coach?
Coach Charles and Coach Greg.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so that'll make you feel good.
And did you damn right.
What'd you do last night to celebrate? Did you go out and have any kind of a...
I hopped on Call of Duty for a little bit.
Okay.
And then hang out with the boys, man.
But you didn't sit at home watching SportsCenter and watching yourself.
No. But I did watch that play over and over again. Just finding different angles. And just the biggest thing for me, or the funniest thing for me, was watching everybody else's reaction around me. From the other, like from the coaches and the players, the fans, and everybody.
Brable tried to run you down.
Yeah, I didn't even notice it at the time. I didn't, but looking at it on film, it was crazy. I mean, for the most part, I blocked a couple in college. I think if I remember right, in high school, I think I blocked a couple too. But yeah, coming off the edge, I've never been a big boy in the inside. But yeah, I blocked a couple. I mean, just timing it up. A lot of people, for the most part, try to take those plays off and are real casual about it. I feel like that's an opportunity for anybody to make a play, and I just went out there and tried to do that.
Did you see something that allowed you to get
the job? I mean, a lot of guys, the best guys in the league, they adapt every play. You learn from every play. So every play, I was learning from the snap, the cadence, and I was just learning, learning, learning. And that was my opportunity, and I made the most out of it.